I feel they are so cute, but they speak. I know that.
They won't spit on you. They're okay. They as long as you just pet their neck, they're fine.
Okay.
All right, guys. So it is 4:29 in the morning. We're getting ready to go get the llamas.
It's llama time.
All right, let's go. Katie, are you ready?
I'm always ready for llamas.
All right, it is 4:38 in the morning. We are headed out to Illinois to pick up my uncle's llamas. Dad, are you excited to go pick up llamas early in the morning on a Thursday?
I'm so excited to be part of Spanish Week. You know, this is really exciting.
Llama, llama, red pajamas. Lucas is here. Yeah, man. State of the Furious in theater tomorrow.
Hey, llama, llama, red pajama. Reads a story with who? With his mama. Hey, mama kisses, what? Baby hair. Mama llama goes all the way downstairs. Hey, llama, llama, what? Red pajama. Feels alone with who? Without his
Dad,
mama.
What are we listening?
Of course, it's pan flute because it's Spanish Week. It's all part of it, you know?
Oh my gosh. Katie, you're awake. How are you feeling?
I feel good.
Good. Are you excited?
I'm so excited.
Yes. Right now, we are on some mysterious back road in pursuit of the llamas. Right, so we are parking because we are here and
Yay.
We are so excited to get these llamas. And there is my uncle with the llamas.
It's almost showtime, it's early in the morning, and we're heading to Visitation to rock the house.
Alright, here is Viz coming up on our left.
I never thought I'd be at Viz this early.
It is unloading time. We're getting ready to unload these llamas within the next few minutes. So get ready, guys.
It wants a drink. Mama's at the kitchen. What the kitchen sink? I'm talking llama, llama.
I am rushing because I want to set up the PA system and do some Peru music and everything.
Be up soon, be up soon, soon. Baby llama hums a tune, hums a tune, tune.
Hola, hola!
Right now we are walking Pearl and Roccha around Visitation's famous landmark, the Jesus statue.
Exactly.
I think I want to make some yarn from this beautiful animal and make a nice hat, similar to this hat.
A chuyo!
A chuyo!
A chuyo!
Where did they come from?
Epic week for Spanish week.
Epic.
All right, guys, that is a wrap for Spanish week.
I think everyone was really surprised by the llama. It was so much fun.
Yes. Woo! Thank you definitely so much, administration, Matt Tates, Mike Tates. Thank you, guys.
Thank you so much.
And Senora Vilmer.
Thank you.
It was great. Beautiful day. It's like Peru here.